Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you this rocket lava lamp thing, and I'm going, like, this is how it works, like, normally when I do it. That's how it normally works, but it doesn't come with enough pressure. So I'm going to ask my friend to turn it on.
Hello? So we just turn it on for starters, and then we
turn it to the side.
And then we turn it like this.
And then hold it there for 5 seconds.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now flip it up, and it's going to come with so much pressure. Like, look at that.
That looks awesome.
Like, you can see the bubbles are much, much stronger.
It's like a lava. Like a volcano exploding.
Now it's going away. Now let's show you again. Okay, let's turn it on. Now flip it upside down. Completely. Now it's already fizzing up. Now flip it back.
Ready, set.
Look at that fizz. It's going so much more faster than it was in real life. And this is how it was in real life. Just turn it off first.
This is how it looked.
Now turn it back on. And see, it looks normal. Earlier it came so much faster.
So guys, I will show you one more. Just mix it up. So all the red thingy go down there. And now we
are... Now it looks like a fog. A snowy day. I'll just show you from the top and all the sides and stuff. It looks just like a fog. And it looks like snowfall and stuff.
So guys, I'll be showing you another one of these volcanoes. Okay, get the camera ready. Ready, set.
And that's how it looks normal. Now when we fizz it up.
It's gonna look more awesome. Ready,
set, go. Set. Now the pressure, so much stronger.
Pressure is getting stronger and stronger and making the...
It's much faster.
And it's making it go more fizzier.
So that's pretty much it for the video, and we'll see you again.